What's up, guys? I know I said a little bit of this streaming. I don't really stream my workouts, but you know, we're trying to get healthy. We're trying to get slimmed down before the fall convention season. Well, conventions all year. But anyway, I'm gonna stream a little bit, so I can't really chat on the text. I'm gonna try to read the screen when I can. But yeah, you know, we're gonna do a little Ring Fit. Honestly, I can only do one stage at a time right now because this game will tire you out. So let's just see where we're at right now. Like I said, it's a very fun game. Like I said, it will make you burn. So. We're just going to keep it where it is right now. Like I said, in the future, I may can do other stuff, but for right now, I'm literally trying to treat this like I'm trying to get in shape, so forgive me if I can't scream forever on this.
Keep
like
your
I
posture
said, I'm
straight.
Just trying to keep the routine of doing like a steady
three,
day.
Three, two, so, one, go! You know. Alternate bringing your knees up to touch the ring con.
This is a very fun game.
This stretch targets the area between the thighs and glutes. Last time.
A little different.
Yes. Just like
a little
that.
Little different having the screen over here.
Next is the heel lift stretch. Bring
like
the
I
insides
said,
of your ankles up toward the ring con.
All of this is.
Breathe out
something.
As you raise your ankles.
No.
Last time. All right. Good.
I got
next
a,
is the back straightening stretch.
To, it says
take a big step forward
down,
and drop your hips.
And I will sometimes.
Breathe in as you extend your leg.
Yeah,
breathe out
that.
As you pull it back.
No.
You should be able to feel your back muscles stretching.
Oh, I feel something stretching.
Let's do one more of each.
Ooh. I do feel the burn.
Yes.
I do.
Looking
I
great.
I feel it. I actually feel the burn.
Finally,
it,
spread your
it's
feet.
Not, it's, it, it's, it burns.
Raise the ring con above your head and lean to the side.
Like I said, oh God.
Face forward without letting your head drop.
Like when I bought this game, I thought I was going to be like a silly, you know.
Try not to bounce during
kind of
this stretch.
Game. Oh God, no. They make you.
Let's do one more of each.
They make you hurt. They make you hurt.
Great job.
God dang. Like I said, it's no joke how much this game hurts. I'm not about to start doing that, no. Like I said, I can do about a stage a night because after each stage, it's literally, I'm tired after each stage. It's crazy. And then tomorrow, I gotta pick up Dragon Ball. I wasn't gonna get it,
All right. But
it actually looks kind of fun. So, I'm probably gonna try to get Dragon Ball. I am not hydrated. I haven't drunk anything today since like 12 o'clock. So, yeah. I plan to put this on my YouTube when I'm done because everybody asked for it. So it's going on there, but I haven't drunk anything. So if you see me pass out on stream, don't call 911. Let me sit there for a bit, please. Okay. So the thing is, in this game too, like I said, you have to keep moving because you pretty much just have to. I hope this isn't the boss stage. I'm not ready for it.
Yay!
Draco,
that
honestly,
rascal.
If you want a good workout,
when did he find time to build all these stairs?
Yeah, this game.
You did it!
I'm hopping. I'm serious, huh? Oh, God. I missed those points.
Key
Holy shit! How many stairs are there, man? Shoot. Please keep going. Please keep going.
Almost there! Are you ready?
Because these pants I'm wearing. The strap is coming off. That's the one. I was wondering why I read my movement. It's because of the strap. Keep going. I was working out and killing myself. Ooh. Look at that plump boy. He's big. Ooh.
Leave my partner out of it. This is just between you and me.
Oh, God. What's worse is I was doing those stair climbs and the game wasn't counting them because the leg strap fell down. So I was hopping. Holy shit, he's huge.
Oh, dang. Skill and attack.
Oh, no. Oh, man. Oh, man. He's going to do squats. Oh, God. Okay. Trying to get this black butt tone. Let's do this.
Okay, let's go.
How many
go.
I gotta do?
This exercise uses
no,
a
oh
wide
God.
Range of muscles.
It makes you hold it.
Let
oh,
your
man.
Lower back fall so your knees don't go too far forward.
Let's make the squat so hard. Yes, it did.
If you're having trouble with the controls, press the plus button.
Look at his health, man. His health ain't moving. Shit. Ooh. Then for the game, I'm going a little faster. I think the game wants me to. So I can actually slow down a little bit. God, man. I'm telling you. I thought playing DDR. This right here. Oh, God. This right here. Oh. I thought the DDR was hard.
Increase your pace.
Now we gotta go faster. For me.
Come on. Okay. Yes.
Oh,
yeah.
God, I've been telling you guys.
You got it.
God damn.
Three. Very nice. Fantastic. One left.
God,
nice
God.
Move. Amgard.
God.
You should feel it in your stomach, not your arms.
God. Whew.
Select a skill.
Oh, man. I may do this one. That doesn't look too bad. I can do that. God knows I don't want to do that again. Okay. We're just going to go in order. We're going to go in order. We're going to do overhead press.
Overhead press.
I can do this one. This is not too bad. Okay, I'm just going to see you.
Okay, let's go. Be sure not to bend your lower back when you raise your arm. Neat. Excellent! Wonderful! Nice! Awesome!
Whew. This game better have me home and pet.
Alright! Fantastic!
But like I said, I'm just trying to stick to this game every night, you know? So, I'm going to try to stay to a schedule.
Yes! Challenge
right,
yourself!
Good.
Good job! Nice! Neat! Alright!
Five!
Five! Keep it up!
hell?
Stay focused.
Has it moved? Wait, what is he doing?
Be sure to stay hydrated.
What's he doing? Hit the chest. Okay. Oh, I don't want to squat here, man. All right, we're gonna do knee check. You may not be able to see me for a second because I'm gonna be in the ground trying to do this one, but yeah, we're gonna do knee check.
Knee to chest.
So I'm gonna set that down there, and I'm gonna get down. All right, I'm sitting, gang. Gang can't tell. Cards on crooked. I'm gonna have to aim this way. Cause it's trying to read the switch, I think. And that's
okay, so let's move. Doing this with your legs off the floor works your abs.
Trying to get
pull your knees closer to your chest. If you're having trouble with the controls, press the plus button.
None is bad when I pace myself like the decoy doing.
Come on, one left! Nice! You made it! Stand up. No need to rush, though.
Hey, he said don't rush, dang it. Give me a second, man. All right.
Feel it in your stomach when you breathe out. There's more!
Oh, shit. What the hell?
You got this.
Hit me twice. You know it's gonna do that. Okay, hang in a second. Let's cheer. Cheer pose. All right. Let's see. Do I have anything else? I have overhead presses, squats. You might as well do the cheer pose.
Cheer pose.
Just do a good mix of everything tonight. So. Yeah, the game wants to be. I had a little hard time reading
and
I'm sitting sideways.
Slow down a bit. This movement targets your core. Match speeds with the example.
Man, okay. Definitely gotta be careful because he's
keep squeezing. Me. Careful! You don't have many hearts left.
Let's do. What should we do now? I guess squats again.
Squat. Okay, let's move. Keep your toes from pointing inward. Let your lower back fall so your knees don't go too far forward.
Thing is, don't try to rush through it.
If you're having trouble with the controls, press the plus button.
Maybe what I'm trying to do is keep my pose on the user. taste, you get in your mouth, and you're starting to get overheated. I think that's what's happening right now. Because I feel that. Hey.
Great, let's pick up the pace.
All right.
All right. Ooh. One left. Okay. Man. Good. Stay focused.
Ooh. Yeah, he looks good. I know.
Careful.
Oh, here,
you don't have many hearts left.
Looking like a badass. All right.
Overhead
press.
Overhead
presses. All right.
Okay, let's go. Push it. You should feel it in your stomach.
His health enough. I'm gonna do chair presses. The last thing.
Press in harder on the ring cone. If you're having trouble with the controls, press the plus.
I'm sorry. You can't see my hands. I'm actually doing it. It's just my camera. Can't see
better.
It. And I'm hoping that when I get my house, I can stretch out things more.
Increase your pace! Fine work!
Seven.
Keep it up!
Six.
Great!
Five!
Five. Okay!
Three.
Yes! Yes! Three! Neat! One left! Nice move! Amgard! With your legs bent slightly, squeeze.
Hold this.
Keep your guard up. That was a tough one. Let's try again later.
He beat me?
Ah.
Wait. So we gotta do the whole thing again? No. All that again? Man. Battle. I ain't been the course. I want to beat him. I thought we were going to beat him that time, but the game is like a yes, no. Alright. Come on.
Great. Let's go.
As we begin the battle, the game takes me back. I hope he's almost dead. It says 8 minutes. Please be dead almost.
Select the skill.
No. He's not. Alright. Let's do chair poses first, because I know I can get... And the only reason I lost is because of that one time where I didn't block, because I didn't know he was going to do two. And that literally took out a chunk of my health. If it hadn't been for that, I would have killed him.
Chair pose.
Or beat him. I'm pretty sure you don't beat the boss this early in the game. We're going to do this one first, because... We're going to do this one first. So that way, it's one of the
easier lower body muscles.
And it does more damage.
You made it!
If we do that one first, we'll have more time to, we'll have more time
to,
have
recharge. You should feel it in your stomach, not your arms.
Okay, he didn't attack twice.
Select a skill and attack.
Now we're going to do... Let's do... Kind of time for overhead presses. We can do knee to chest. And that's almost back. I said, the chair pose is the easiest almost. I like it. But let's do the chest. So. I'm gonna sit back down.
Okay, let's go. Target your abs with this.
Right.
Pull your knees closer to your chest. If you're having trouble with the controls, press the plus button.
What would be better, also, is if I had somebody here to record me, so they could zoom in at this section, you know? Because right now you can't really see what I'm doing. And it would be helpful to have somebody that can zoom in while I'm doing this. I can hear it crack in the on my PlayStation, because I recorded some footage of the new Grand Prix that came up there for Crash Simulation. So I have my microphone picked up, my headset, one of my headsets, and I hit.
Increase your pace!
Well, not glaring.
Fine work! Very nice! Keep it up. Five. Come on.
Okay,
all right. Three. Good job. Well done.
Okay.
One left. Okay. You made it. You got this.
Yeah, I know he's possible. He's a cheeky butt. What are you? Cheeky butt. What sucks is this health ain't going down. Let's do
overhead
presses again, I guess. I'm trying to do squats too much early on because I can't.
Okay, let's move. Good for working those upper arms. Nice. Keep it up. Press in harder on the ring cone.
I'm hoping.
If you're having trouble with the controls, press the plus button.
If we get through this one, we can do the chair press again. And I may have enough energy to do squats. Because the squats are the ones that hurt the most for me.
Nice improvement.
And you guys have no idea. But it doesn't mean I'm out of shape.
Challenge yourself. Fantastic. Nice. Great. Five. Keep it up. Yes. Yes. Three. You got it. One left. Good. Stay focused.
Do this.
With your legs bent slightly, squeeze. Keep your guard up. Keep going. Collect the skill.
That way, I should survive to the end this time. Let's do
chair pose.
If I do good on this one, I'll do squats. I'll try to do squats. And we'll just rotate. We'll do squats. Then we'll do squats. Legs and knee to chest, whatever it's called, and then we'll do something. We'll figure it out. Come on. Why are you trying to kill me?
Bend slowly return to the starting position. You'll feel it in your chest and shoulders.
What?
you breathe out. Don't push it. Right. Take a break if you need to.
Let's do. What did I say? That's how it's gonna do. I guess. Need a chair. Somebody's playing Pokemon Sword. Ben, you're playing Pokemon Sword.
Need a chest.
We'll do this one. I'll try to do squats after this, and then finish off with some overhead presses. And if he still has enough, I'll do the chair presses again, because it seems to do the most damage to him, and it's the shortest. So we're gonna do this again. All right, I'm sitting.
Okay, let's go. Squeeze your abs as you bend your knees. Pull your knees closer to your chest. If you're having trouble with the controls, press the plus button.
That's it, this game. There's nothing fun damage on the game I thought it was going to be.
Let's pick up the pace. Okay. Very nice. Excellent. Five. Okay. Neat. Three. Great. Great. One left. Right on. You made it. Select a skill and good luck.
Let's do some overhead presses. I can do that. Give me 1 second. I gotta check my door. I'm expecting a package. I heard a knock. I don't know if they got confused. Amazon lied to me. They said I could expect a package by 8 o'clock tonight. It's about to be 8 now, and I haven't seen anything yet. It's for my, Mr. Compress cosplay. I ordered some marbles for his costume. They're supposed to come in today. I haven't seen them yet. Only thing I can think of is...
Okay, let's go!
If
you're not bend your lower back when you raise your arms. Fantastic! Perfect! Well done! Nice! Very nice! Press in harder on the ring cup. Better.
So the harder you pull it down. Okay, that's good. How do you hold it down?
Excellent!
The more damage you do to him.
Okay! Amazing!
But it hurts so bad.
Let's keep going!
Hang on, guys.
Okay! Three! Fantastic! You got it! One left! Nice move! Amguard!
Let's do this.
Keep squeezing. Still coming! Careful!
You did it.
You don't have many hearts left. Chair pose.
Oh, we gotta do now some chair poses? We should beat them.
return to the starting position. Focus on your form.
Yes.
Your sweat is so shiny and beautiful!
I just got 100 coins for that? I mean, come on. Whew. Set the new front press. Alright. Man.
Now turn your exercise into experience points with a victory pose. Pull in energy from the ground. Release victory!
Ooh. You guys have no idea.
Lightly cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right thumb as shown.
Oh, hey.
Measuring. Please do not move your thumb. Sorry, I couldn't measure properly. Please refer.
It has a hard time.
Lightly cover the IR motion camera with the pad of your right thumb as shown. Measuring. Please do not move your thumb.
Usually, if your heart rate is flatlining, that means you didn't do it right. Man, you have to wait a second. Talking about let's go after him. I'm sitting here dying. Plus, I got my heater on still. Don't ask me why. It's still. We're gonna quit for the day. That's it. Shoot, man. Yeah, we did good. We can do cooldown stretches.
Let's begin our static stretching. You won't need the ring con.
And
be mindful of your body
just
and stretch within the range of your
tonight,
ability.
Sometimes my stream thing messes up.
Widen your stance, place your hands on your knees, and drop your hips. Rotate your left shoulder inward and extend your left hip joint.
Rotate your left shoulder inward. Wait. Okay. So I guess, yeah, we're doing this.
Return to facing
it
forward.
Burned my hip.
Now stretch your right hip joint too.
I better have the most toned butt.
Be sure not to let your knees bend inward. Bring yourself back slowly.
This is like those
bend your left
knee
like and bring your ankle up behind
you.
You
have to watch back in
pull your knee backward and stretch the
preschool.
Front of your thigh.
Richard Simmons, we had to do his videos. Holy crap, this reminds me of those burns.
Now do the same on the opposite side.
Like I was saying, for anybody.
Be careful not to bend your lower back backward.
Tomorrow, the Shinran Kagura guys, Marvelous, the new game is should be here. I'm importing
slowly.
It. The
stretch
jets,
your left arm
the
to the side
game,
and hold it
the
with
girls
your right
in
arm.
It. Like jet, I think it's like jet.
Pull in your arm
jet string
and stretch the muscles of your left shoulder.
It should be here tomorrow. So, this weekend I'll be playing it and Dragon Ball Z. But of course,
now
tomorrow, if it gets here
on the opposite
time,
side.
I'm going to be playing the Jet String Girls game first.
Be careful not to rotate your waist as well.
And for anything I do stream that nobody can see, I will post it on YouTube.
Bring yourself back.
If you can't tell,
slowly.
I'm very tired right now.
Use your right hand to pull back the fingers of your left hand.
It just tells you how out of shape I am.
While arching back your left wrist, stretch your left arm forward.
But that's why I'm playing this game. I want to get back in shape. Because you put off working out so much, you know. And the thing about
now
the Nintendo
the
Switch, like
the
Nintendo games
side.
I like, they make exercise fun. I mean,
take
I can
care
go to the gym
not
and watch
to bend
TV
the elbow
sometimes,
of the arm you're extending.
But when they have like a story and stuff like this to it, it makes it more fun, honestly. So, but I'm kind of peeved that Amazon's not
Bring
here.
Bring yourself
my
back slowly.
They've been slipping lately. My
Join your hands together in
and it's
front
very
of you.
Annoying.
With your palms
I mean,
facing
I get Amazon
out,
Prime.
Stretch out your back.
And my shit's not getting here in 2 days. Like, they're slipping up. This is the kind of times where I'm hoping drones eventually take over the world. Because I want my packages.
Bring yourself back slowly.
I don't care if they're evil AIs.
And your stretching is complete. Good job.
I feel like I need to pass out right now. Like, I'm just... That's why you drank water. This is the same piece of crap I did at Dragon Con 2 years ago. When I marched in the Dragon Con parade, I didn't drink water, and I nearly fainted at the end of the parade route. I don't know why I'm pointing to the mic. The camera's right here. I'm confused. But at Dragon Con 2 years ago, in the 501st, I got to march in the parade. You know, super excited for that. It was so fun being in a group like that. But I didn't drink water. I did drink some. I drank some like 4 minutes before we marched. But I didn't know they meant to drink it like an hour before. And so we marched. And at the end, you know, I'm about to pass out because I'm getting overheated in the helmet and everything. It was crazy. What's today's tip? Yeah. That's why I'm trying to do too much too fast, because everything I've read is like you want to take your time, do all the reps, but take your time working out, you know. So, bye Tip. And I'm pretty sure that's his name's Tip. So, like I said, this game is so fun, but it's like you gotta stay on it. You know, I'm gonna try to keep doing it. The only thing that's thrown me off a little bit, at least until April, my last class, we're going to have group project in class, and more than likely it's going to require us work after class some days, so I'm hoping it doesn't get in the way too much, because I want to work out like this all the time, and hopefully stream it. Like I said, when I get a house, I can have my house spread out. Right now I'm in an apartment, so I can't really move my camera too far, and as you see, I can't really set it up like I want to, but when I get a house, I can move it around like I want to and stuff, but right now, that's going to be it for tonight. So thanks for watching, Riku. I will post this to YouTube. And like I said, tomorrow, I will be streaming Jetstream Girls. And if it doesn't get here for some unknown chance, I'll do Dragon Ball. Because that looks pretty fun. I mean, honestly, it looks like a knockoff of Xenoverse, but whatever. I'm going to play it. It's Dragon Ball. I wasn't going to get it, but I said it's Dragon Ball. So, but for now, guys, that's it. I will talk to you. We're going to try to get you something to eat and something to drink before I pass out. But thanks for watching my workout. Like I said, I'm gonna stay with it. And we're going to do, I'm going to show you the progress. You know, I'm hoping to stay with this for at least, I'm going to keep doing this for at least, you know, I'm going to keep doing it. I'm not going to stop, but I want to see what my progress is after a month. I'm on day 3. We're going to keep doing it. And we're going to see where I get, you know, body shape-wise and everything at the end of 3 months. But for now, guys, that's it. Like I said, I'll talk to you later. I'll get this on YouTube. I'm going to try to process it tonight if I can. And get the new crash video up. But, yeah. Talk to you guys later.